You can do it as many times as you need.
Yeah, and then
all. Dude, that's the poem. You started it?
I started, just, yeah.
Thank you so much. So, which song is that?
Sounds like because you know, like the country right now is my where I live, the place, my country. I can't say my country.
Okay.
And now, because when I born or I grew up, I just saw only the run, just only people running about the war to today. They never stop. And then my life, the whole my life, I just saw only the war and people running on. So that between them, some people live far with mom, live family, live far with daddy, parent, because their children run other way, the parent run other way. Sometimes some go to east side, some go to south side, but between there, now most children or most people have to live there. They not be together. Just sometimes they some people have phone, they just contact like a phone, but they never see face to face. Some running on the Thailand, live in the refugee camp. Some parents live the village, they never know how to go out, how to run out. They just running with the in the mountain, living
jungle.
Yeah, just live in the handy with the jungle. That's it. Now most people or my children never have to be school because they still run or between Burmese and Khmer people.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Is there a name to the song? So the name to your song?
The Tio Lekula Loma.
Tio Lekula Loma.
You know, I mean like the water live at the leaf. When the wind is coming, the water run like this. They never have stopped.
Even though it gets wet, but it's not wet though. That plant, you have you seen that plant? I don't know what to call it. Is it like a lotus? It's like a lotus. Yeah, 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 lotus Yeah.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Thank you.
And what is the name of the style that you play? The musical tradition. What is the name of the tradition?
Mandolin.
This is a mandolin.
They just call it mandolin.
Okay, so the instrument is the name of the tradition.
Yeah, but yeah, okay. Here in the United States, when I go to the store, like a guitar store, mm-hmm. I saw the mandolin, but little different. Also, they play not the same, they play different. Mm-hmm. And also, the Burma country, more people used that before, but they play different. The Korean people play the other way, Burmese people play other way, Chinese people play other way.
Yeah. The same instrument.
Yeah, but the same method, we play in a different way.
Yeah.
Okay.